Behold, child, you are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. All across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome. And within each, I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life.
Thank you.
The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity. Temple awaits you, child. Go forth. Thank you. Step into the light, child. A new land stands before you, my child. And know that this is a land of death, but also great beauty.
Thank you.
ago, I shaped these lands according to the purpose of the hidden words. Thus, all things have meaning where before was only chaos. the answer does not come to you, do not despair. The worlds of my garden are many.
Thank you.
land may harm you, but do not resent them, for they are my servants, and they challenge you only so that your faith might be strengthened. Come far in your journey and learned much. You have served our cause with the truest faith. Therefore, I name you blessed and beloved.
Thank you.
Rejoice, child, for you have fulfilled all your tasks in this land. You have conquered all its guardians and solved all its mysteries. Thus you are appointed its master, and you may do with it as you will. My child, you may go freely to all the worlds of my garden. But if the tower tempts you, be wise. Do not let yourself be misled by doubt. Thank you. Those who have discovered the holiest mysteries of my garden may come to serve me as blessed messengers.